You guys just released your quarterly outlook for small business lending. The SBLI has actually been rising for 5 years now. Does the trend continue?
Well, you know, we think it does because there's a few things going on. If you look at where we're at in the business cycle right now, we're kind of in this weak boom phase. So it's not really kind of an all-in phase yet. We haven't seen the big boom yet. And we think that there's a lot of good conditions that could make for future expansion by small businesses.
All right, why would a weak boom phase, and I guess that's sort of lackluster GDP and
right.
job growth, why does that make the condition positive for small business? Because it sounds like it should be the opposite.
Well, because what's going on is it's been tepid, but it hasn't been over the top. And so we haven't had the boom bust either. And so we see SBLI, the Thomson Reuters PayNet Small Business Lending Index, actually jumped at 18% last month. That's the largest jump since January of 2012. And it also raises the trend line growth to about 7 to 8% from about 6 to 7%. So those things all indicate that there's some positives. And then the credit markets are very positive as well for the small businesses.
Somewhat surprisingly, right? Because everyone was so worried about interest rates rising, which I know you've said right. isn't necessarily a negative, but still, we've not really seen the move in rates that had been forecast.
Yeah, I mean, the small businesses didn't take like all-in advantage of low rates, and I don't think the high rates are, they really operate off opportunity. And if they see opportunity, then they invest. And that's what's so important about these numbers, because with an 18% jump and a higher trend rate, we are seeing that there's got to be some investment going on by these small businesses. So they're going to invest in these property, plant, equipment. It's a big gamble for these companies if they see demand for goods and services. And so, you know, we can't survey every one of these small businesses, but we can see in the numbers that they're putting their money into their investments. And that indicates there's some demand out there.